बिस्मिल्लाहिर्रहमानिर्रहीम, आई वेलकम टू ऑल माय स्टूडेंट्स ऑफ इंटरमीडिएट टू माय डिजिटल क्लासरूम सॉल्यूशन। बिकॉज ऑफ COVID-19 पेंडेमिक, इट हैज बिकम ऑब्लिगेटरी टू ऑल to stay at home. For this reason, our classroom teaching activities is totally off. The government has closed down all the educational institution. For this reason, we are trying to teach our students by online. In this juncture, I hope all our students are well and stay their home. My dear students, today I am going to deliver an important grammatical items from question number 6, transformation of sentences. In this question, you know, a series of grammatical items are included. From them, today I am going to deliver my lecture on comparison of degree. Comparison of adjective or comparison of degree. In question number 6, that means transformation of sentences consists a series of grammatical items. From them, today I am going to discuss about comparison of degree or comparison of adjective. My dear students, you know, the feature of adjective or degree that was related to your previous classes, I mean 6, 7, 8, 9, and 10. If you revise or if you remember, if you try to remember the chapter, it will be very much easy to you all to understand the lesson. So let's start. At first, we try to learn the kinds of degree. Degree is a three kinds. That means positive, comparative, and superlative. When we explain or analyze or highlight or qualify or disqualify a thing, simply, then it is positive. When we qualify or disqualify or analyze or explain a thing comparatively with other, then it is comparative degree. And when we qualify or disqualify, or when we analyze a thing or highlight a thing among a group, it is superlative. Again, I repeat, positive degree, when we qualify or disqualify or highlight a thing simply, it is positive. When we highlight a thing compare with other, when we highlight a thing compare with same thing, it is comparative degree. And when we analyze, qualify or disqualify or highlight a thing among a group, it is superlative. So let's see, change of degree at a glance. My dear students, if you are able to memorize this table, memorize this chart of degree, then it will be very easy to you all to change degree from positive to comparative to superlative, again comparative to positive, comparative to superlative, superlative to comparative, superlative to positive, etc., etc. At a glance, you must have to keep this chart in your memory. If you are able to do this, if you are able to keep your mind this chart, it will be very easy to all to solve this question or to change a sentence which is positive to comparative, which is comparative to superlative, which is superlative to comparative, positive, etc., etc. First of all, positive, comparative and superlative. First of all, if the superlative sentence contain the phrase one of the, it is replaced by then all other when we make a sentence comparative. And if we want to change this sentence into positive, then this phrase will replaced by very few. Again, if the sentence contain a phrase of all, if you want to change this sentence into comparative, then the word is replaced by then any other. And if you want to change this sentence into positive, then the word will be replaced by no other. These are the fundamental or main hints or main idea which you must have to keep your mind to change degree. Then S dash dash S in positive, it will be replaced by a word. Then when we change the sentence into comparative, and when we change the sentence into superlative, then this word will be replaced by normal superlative. And last of all, if the sentence contain, then it must be comparative. When you want to change this sentence into positive, then it will be replaced by S dash dash S. I mean, if the sentence contain negative, meaning not, in superlative, it will be a normal superlative. In positive, this not will be omitted or deleted. This structure or this chart or this pattern will be clear to you all when we practice or exercise some examples. Let's see some examples. Before exercising some of the examples, you must have to keep this structure in your memory. Firstly, superlative to positive. Superlative to positive. When you want to change a sentence from superlative to positive, first of all, you must have to keep your mind this structure. I mean, when a sentence is said before you, which is superlative, and if you want to change this sentence into positive, then you can follow this structure. No other plus superlative next part plus verb plus so dash dash s or s dash dash s plus superlative positive form plus s plus subject, and of all will be deleted or omitted, and the singular form of noun or pronoun. For example, Meena is the smallest girl in the class. No doubt, this sentence is normal superlative because there is no of all, one of the, are no here. So the sentence will be started with no other if we want to change into positive. According to this structure, no other. Next, The next part of superlative, girl in the class, no other girl in the class. Then verb, the verb in this sentence is is. Next, so or as. You can use so or as, both are correct. As we are going to change this sentence into positive, then the positive form of superlative, here the superlative form is smallest and its positive form is small, and next is as, according to rules or according to structure. Next, the singular form of noun or pronoun. Here is a singular form, subject Mina. So, the question or the sentence which is superlative, that is, Mina is the smallest girl in the class, and its positive form is, no other girl in the class is as small as Mina. Number two, when we want to change a superlative sentence into positive and if the superlative sentence contain a phrase one of the, then you must have to start the positive sentence with very few. And you can follow the previous rules. Next, then it will be very much easy to change the sentence. Very few. Next, the next part of superlative. Next part of the superlative is girl in the class. Tarmani, that means very few girl in the class. Very few girls in the class. Next, verb. In the superlative sentence, the subject, the verb was was, but here the subject is noun is plural, then the verb will be, the verb was will be replaced by were. As it is a rule in English grammar, when subject is singular, then verb will be singular. When subject is plural, then verb will be plural. That means auxiliary verb always will follow its subject. Here, very few girls as subject, I mean this noun girls is plural, so the verb will be were, as it is plural. Then, as, according to rules, most beautiful, it is superlative and its positive form is beautiful. Then as, next subject. So, the superlative sentence is, she was one of the most beautiful girls in the class. Its positive form is, very few girls in the class were as beautiful as she. My dear students, when you are asked to change sentence from positive to superlative, then you can use as vice versa. Now, from superlative to comparative. I think it will be very much easy. When a sentence is said before you, and the sentence contains of, all, or normal superlative, then you can follow this structure. First of subject, then verb, plus the article the will be deleted or omitted, then the comparative form of superlative, then any other or then all other, then any other or then all other. It will be used when the superlative sentence contain of all. So let's practice an example. He is the noblest man in the village. Its comparative sentence is he is. The will be deleted. So noblest, its comparative form is nobler. Next, then any other, as we are changing the sentence into comparative, its comparative form, then any other in the village. Herbert is the most pious of all poets. If the sentence contain, if the superlative sentence contain of all, then to change this sentence into comparative, you must have to use then all other. And when the sentence is normal superlative, then you will be use, then you will use then any other. In this sentence, Herbert is the most pious of all poets. In this sentence contain of all. So you must have to replace of all by then all other. So let's practice. Herbert is, the will be deleted. So most pious, its comparative form is more pious. Of all will be replaced by the phrase then all other poets. Next, positive to comparative. Generally, when a sentence is qualified or disqualified, then its structure is subject plus verb plus comparative form of adjective plus then any other plus common noun. For example, he is a good boy. He is a good boy. Its comparative form is he is good. Or comparative form better. He is better, and according to rule, than any other. He is better than any other common noun boy. Then he is a good boy. Its comparative form is he is better than any other boy. When the sentence is started with no other, to change this sentence into comparative, you can follow this structure: subject plus verb plus comparative form of adjective plus no other will be replaced by then any other plus comparative word. For example, no other girl in the class is as beautiful as Sadia. So, first of all, you must have to start with subject. In this positive sentence, the subject is Sadia. So, let's start with Sadia. Then verb is, Sadia is. In the sentence, The adjective is beautiful, so its comparative form is more beautiful. According to rule, no other will be replaced by than any other, so than any other. Next, qualifying word, girl in the class. In a word, when the sentence, positive sentence is no other girl in the class is as beautiful as Sadia, its comparative sentence is Sadia is more beautiful than any other girl in the class. And when a positive sentence is started with very few, then you can follow the structure: subject plus verb plus comparative form of adjective plus very few will be replaced by than most other, plus the last part of very few. Very few metals are as useful as iron. As the sentence will be started with subject, so the subject of the sentence is iron. Next, verb is useful, is positive, its comparative form is more useful, iron is more useful. Very few will be replaced by than most other, so than most other. Next, part of very few metals. Very few metals are as useful as iron. Its comparative sentence is iron is more useful than most other metals. When a positive sentence is contain as dash dash as, in this case you can follow the structure: subject plus verb plus not will be deleted if the contains not, or not will be added if the sentence contain not, no or not. Then the comparative form of adjective than plus subject of that sentence. He is as tall as his father. He is as tall as his father. Here, you must have to start the last subject of this sentence. Not last subject, you can say then he is as tall as his father. In this sentence, last subject is his father. So the sentence will be started with his father, then auxiliary, then verb is, as the sentence is not contain not, so you must have to add not, then comparative form of positive tall, taller, then according to structure then next is subject of that sentence. In a word, when the sentence is positive, he is as tall as his father, its comparative form is his father is not taller than he. Another example, he is not as fair as his brother. This sentence contain not. When you want to change this sentence into comparative form, then you must have to omit or delete negative particle not. Now we are going to change this sentence into comparative. In this sentence, last object is his brother. Now write his brother. Verb is fair is positive form, is comparative form is fairer. Then according to rules and structure, then next is subject, he. So his brother is fairer than he. Thanks to all to visit my class. My dear students, if you are able to watch my class with attention, then I hope and I believe to change degree will be very much easy to you all. Waiting to see the next class. Thanks to all. Allah Hafiz.